don't need this war. I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? Didn't get the key of backing down. They say we don't realize the best we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside going through living hell. And you say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? They took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing, you and me. It'll just breed anger. That's what the experts say. If it's up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country is just out of looking for a fight. After 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? When those towers fell, we had neighbors still inside going through living hell. Yeah, thanks to some sick pastor named Bin Laden. Have you forgot? I've been there. Who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten?